tearing up the ground we sowed with corn and beans and greens and oats. Man, it was hot, and I learned not to beg no more. When we drive by that country store, when Grandpa'd say what you needed for, ain't got nothing we ain't got. You couldn't tell that old man nothing. He was backwoods to the bone. He said, "Let me tell you something, boy. If there's something I want, I'll grow my own. Yeah, all I I've sown and pray for a little rain. Yeah, my daddy was the same. He showed me as a kid how to live and let live. And if you think you know what's good for me, you don't. I'll grow my own home." Schools keep washing brains on how to ride that gravy train and teaching kids that there just ain't no God up in the sky. As long as they say guns are bad and you don't need no mom and dad, and sex is just some fun you have, and love is all a lie. Well, I pray for all those kids you raised on my hard-working dime. Change your crazy ways. You ain't raising mine. I'll grow my own. Yeah, all I need is G-O-D to bless the seeds I've sown and pray for a little rain. Yeah, my daddy was the same. He showed me as a kid how to live and let live. And if you think you know what's good for them, you don't. Man, I'll grow. Hell, I can see him. Mr. Politician, I just don't believe him. You want my money, you want my freedom. You want my rights, but I'm gonna fight like hell to keep them. You want my sweat, you want my blood. You want my daughters and my son. But I'll grow my own. Yeah, all I need is G-O-D. I've sown and prayed for a little rain. Yeah, my daddy was the same. He showed me as a kid how to live and let live. If you think you know what's good for us,
these Mondays sunny and warmer. We'll see highs to around 70. Partly sunny, slight chance for shower. Tuesday, highs around 70. That's weather. We are KCPN, Gardner, El Cater, Iowa, today's best country. Thanks for listening to us on 100.1 FM, along with our translators, K292DJ in Gutenberg at 106.3 FM, and K292DP in Marquette, also at 106.3 FM. You can also listen to us online at kctn.com. Proud to serve Northeast Iowa and Southwest Wisconsin for over 30 years. We are your hometown radio station.
Birthday Club, our Esser Shoes and Tommy's Apparel winner, Neil Meyer of Bullsburg, our Johnson's Restaurant winner, Dawson Barons of Elkhater. From our Anniversary Club, our Buffet at Lady Luck Casino winners, Bill and Dolores Emmerich of Elgin, and our Prairie Cinema winners, Paul and Amy Kingston of Little Point. Our winners have 30 days to claim their prizes here at the KCTN Studios or contact us to make other arrangements.
Hi there, it's me again, Linda from Chicago's Orchard in Prairie du Chien. Fall colors are changing and we wanted to let you know about Chicago Orchard's pumpkin patch. Our pumpkins don't come in a box, from our 5-acre pick-your-own pumpkin patch. They have bright colors, super stems, and a variety of shapes and sizes for that perfect jack-o'-lantern. For your bakers and canners, the Orchard Camp is underway. Come pick your own apples off the tree. Mention this ad and get them for 75 cents a pound. There's nothing better than the smell of fresh apple pies in the fall.
Oh, she's the FFA in 4-H. enjoy the pollen bales by yourself. I like pollen bales, but it takes a little longer when you're by yourself. Still like it. Just takes a little longer. Use a truck to get back and forth from the tractor. Paper. Well, I don't know what paper. I don't know what paper. Like a bull about that sun. Sorry. Wow, it's only 4:15 and the sun is going down. Just like November 1st, it's going to be 3:19 and the sun is going to be this far down. Ridiculous. Stupid horses, shut up. What the heck is this doing up here? Here we go. This isn't gonna be like the normal haul and bale videos because I got that. I kinda have a head strap. It's not like the proper head straps you can buy, but it works. That'd be fun editing that stuff, because I don't know if I can fast forward it any or not. What I should have done when I first got it, I should have brought one with the skid loader, and I would have had 9. I'm going to start doing that from now on. I was about halfway over here, more than halfway, and I'm like, oh, should have got a bale. But, oh well. These bales are gonna stay over here. Get it? That's who it was, Rascal Flats on the radio. There's our neighbors. Yeah, that's how close our farms are. Our farm, the corner is right there, and that's their farm. This is a S660 John Deere combine. He has an A295R, and I think it's a 7220, 25R. He doesn't like a 72. It's 72 something. He doesn't like a 72. I guess. I don't know. Would use the other, the little skid loader over there, the 1840, but that one's broken too. So is the 4430. Everything's broken. Typical. Okay. What a sight that is. Dang. If you could see this in person right now. Sun goes down a little bit. I get over there. Have the tractor in the shadow. That'd be sweet. When you're over there and you look across this field, there's tractors in it. Whole bunch of bales. And the bales are like shaded, like you can't like see the texture. You can just see the blackness of it, or the darkness. It looks really sweet. I know on camera you can't tell, but this is pretty steep. I mean, there's much steeper than this, but basically the hill is a bluff. If you know about Northeast Iowa, Clayton and Allamakee County, best counties in Iowa. They are the best. I don't know if I'll show you that or not, but it's really fun, and these tractors and bales look pretty damn cool.
See, this is what I was talking about, just bales and bales, tractor, right where the truck was, I had the 4440, there's just bales everywhere. John Deere's and bales. And then you got the sun glare, which really sucks because in real life you don't see the sun glare.
Tried to hide from the sun behind these bales, but that didn't work. This stuff is dry. Snaps right off. Anyway, yep.
And this was what I was talking about. This is exactly what I was talking about. That's the sunset. You can't see it because the hill. Sun's gone. It's set. There's the 1845C. And the round bales I got. Bottom hay strip. Corn strip. Hay strip. Corn strip. The farm's over there. From this field on top of the hill, you can get a great view of our other side of the farm. And here's me in the 4440. Walk over, load up 8 more bales. Take one back at the skid loader. And that'll be the 5th load. So, 5 times 8 is 40. And then 44 bales, because the first time I didn't take a bale back, so that's 44 already. I'm gonna load it up, and I don't think I'll get them all done tonight, because it goes way over there. This is the fence line of our farm. Goes through there, straight across this pasture and swamp, all the way there. Cuts over so we get woods.